Welcome to Learning in Limestone. The goal, success for all.
The Limestone Board has 10 programs in the district to support exceptional students. Today, we're at the Youth Access West program at the Prince Charles Public School.
It's the water center we've been.
And what is it for?
It's for calming down.
And how does it calm you down?
Because I like to feel sand into my fingers.
District learning centers support students with complex learning and behavioral needs. Depending on the particular program, students attend the district learning center for either full or half day. Youth Access West is a half day program.
Youth Access West is a district learning center for students with behavior exceptionalities. It's grades 2 to grade 8. I'm responsible for the literacy, the math, and alternative curriculum. So when speaking about alternative curriculum, we do a variety of different activities. For example, these are sensory bins that the students use to learn how to self-regulate and to cool themselves off when their frustration needs. But all of our students are working on positive behaviors.
So can you tell me what your goal is?
My goal is no hands-on, no obstruction, no swearing.
And how did you do this period? Did you reach your goal?
Yes.
And how are you feeling on the 5-point scale?
I'm feeling at a 1.
At a 1? And did anything make you go higher than a 1 today?
Yes. I was at a 2.
And what made you go to a 2?
Somebody pushed me on the yard.
And what did you do at a 2 so that you could get yourself back down to a 1?
Walk away and tell a teacher.
Perfect. Excellent. So you reached your goal. You can go move your name up the Rainbow 1 spot.
They eat when they arrive, and then shortly after that, we start our literacy block. Because I have students in different grades from 2 to grade 8, they all work out of these bins, which have differentiated tasks depending on their ability level in language. A lot of the activities that they do are to encourage their social skills. So there's a lot of game-based activities. There's a lot of play-based learning.
So what is this?
Roller coaster.
A lot of these activities are more engaging and interesting to the students because it does focus on using their hands more and moving around. And it also sort of seems more like gameplay and fun time in a group as opposed to sitting alone at a desk and working on a writing task.
How it makes a difference in my day, it just feels soft and that one's rough a little bit, and it just keeps me calm, and if I need to go back to it, I will.
Limestone programs like Youth Access West give students the tools they need to handle their emotions. This empowers them to reach their fullest potential. Another way we learn in Limestone.